Hello everyone and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. How many souls we got? 48,000? It's not really that much. Okay, today we are going to explore down into the demon ruins down in the Izalith. Shut off that ballista so we can kill our sandworm. All of that kind of thing. Those guys are annoying. Now, the enemies down here are actually pretty dangerous. They are embered. Just, you know, how whenever we use an ember, we become, you know, more powerful, have more health, that kind of thing. They've kind of got the same thing going. Uh-oh. I'm caught in the poison. Oh, that's a lot of poison. Guys, quit ganging up on me, please. It's not fair. Oh, don't get hit again. You will be toxic. You don't need no toxic. So they can drop large shards. I've never seen one of those guys drop large shards down here. It's always the crappy little basic ones. Yeah, we'll leave it on. Oh, hi. You gotta go. This place is nasty. Stabu. Nope. They're dead, so are all of the little fireball orbs. Go ahead and top off. I see you up there. So there's that bone shard that I was after. I don't think, yeah, there's nothing else back here. So first things first, I'm going to go shut off the ballista, which I believe is this away. Yeah, and then there's a hole that leads down into a lava pit. Right in the middle of a lava pit. So if you don't have extremely high fire defense, you ain't gonna make it. I'm talking like flame stone plate ring, flash sweat, black knight armor, things like that. And this is the other side of the hole, so it's not really that big a deal as long as you know it's there. Especially since there's an easy way around it. It says there's an illusory wall. And there is. Three large shards. And then you can drop down to get an Izalith staff, I think it is. For casting sorcery. I want to see where that's going to lead us before I do that. It's going to lead us over here. Yeah, okay, so that's fine. We can go ahead and do that. Because I wasn't sure if it led to the same place or not. Well, you want to fight, bro? Well, that's fine. We can fight. I just don't want to give me no curse. Yeah, the Isola staff. Titanite scale. There might have been one or two more basilisks back there, but who cares about them guys? Now down here, there's a pretty scary man. He's got a fume sword. Tried to parry it. I don't know why I did that. It was a bad idea. Got him. And now he's dead. My thanks, Fume Ultra Great Sword, the Black Iron Great Shield. And if you... No, this is, I was going to say, if you look up, this is where that hole would have led, but it's not. There are items out there. There are important items out there. That one has... See how it has a larger glow? See how large that glow is and how small... That one is. There are two different types of items. Like your important items, like your Estus shards and your rings, like any items. Like any items or any equipable items like that are going to be have a large glow, while other items such as like moss and... Can that not be parried? I thought that was pretty good timing. Other items like moss and stuff like that have a smaller glow. Like, you know, throwing knives, kukris. See, this is a large glow, and it's a soul. It's a usable, consumable item. But I've never went out there, and I don't know anybody who has. I'm sure someone has. They've suicided it a couple of times. And I kind of want to know what's out there, but I don't really want to die to do it. Extremely long ladders. There's a bow down there that's pretty good you can use. You can see the ballista aiming at us. Uh-oh. I fell off the ledge. I was looking at the arrow, not where I was going. Whoopsie. Alright, time for a run back then. Everybody get out of my way. I'm coming through. Get off the corner. Now I gotta remember to come back and go up those stairs. I can't remember what's up there, but I know there's something. Oh wait, maybe that was... Oh, that's where the ballista and stuff is. I'm an idiot. My bad. Go ahead and top off so I get that extra damage. Except now I don't get it. That was lucky. If I didn't parry that, if I didn't get that parry, even if I only got a partial, I might have died. Ooh, I got the helm. I've got the armor and the helm now. There's a bow right there. It's a Dragon Rider bow. Does, I don't remember if it requires intelligence or not, but I know it does not scale off of it like it used to. Take out these bone wheels. Come here. Was it this character that I got the bone wheel shield on? Wrecked. Because it might have been this one. No, not this one. What up, Skelly Bro? Alright, now comes the fun part. These two. They are parryable, by the way. I'm just really bad at parrying them. Oh, they bled me out. I died. You can pull one of them at a time. I was hoping I could just rush and kill one of them, but it didn't work out the way I planned it. And I got bled. Annoying. I've got a whole other section to pilfer through. Down here also. That hit me. I disagree. Come on, game. Enough with your framiness. I know you don't like fire, but we're not near fire anymore. Hey, there we go. Let's get ready for the Black Knight. Gonna do that. It won't be a one-shot anyway, so I don't know why it matters. I don't know, it might be close enough that that if I hit him once or twice when he gets up. Yeah. That's why it matters. Alright, up this ladder, hopefully one last time. Kill the bone wills, kill the skeletons, and kill those guys with the shotals. I never have learned. Is it a shotal or a shottle? I think it's shotal. Why don't you guys let me know? Down in the comments. Inform my ignorant self of enunciation. Is there anything over here? Oh, well, I guess you can do that. That's cool. Bone wheel. Did he try to punch me? That's cool if he did. Come here. See if you'll punch. I want to see if you'll punch me. Punch me. Yeah, they will. I wonder if you. I bet you can parry that too. Oops. Ow. Alright, heal up. I just want to see if I can parry the punch. Well, I guess we're not going to find that out. We will never know. Wrecked. Alright. Now, one-on-one, they're not so bad. Especially when you can do that. More Titanite. Some bug pellets that I'll never, ever, ever, ever use. Alright, this shuts off the ballista. And I guess this over here is the guy who built it. Don't give up, giant. Sadness ahead. Look at how many appraisals it has. Never understand that. There's a shortcut down here, but there's no items. And you get assaulted by crabs if you go that way. So I am going to go back and grab that longbow. That, granted, I'll probably never use, but I want to have it anyway. Yeah, it looks like a lot of people died to these guys. Look at all the bloodstains. Let's go ahead and equip a staff. I'm tempted to jump down there with Spook, but I think it would still kill me. That's a really, really long fall. So I'm sure I would still die, unfortunately. Alright, so now let's go explore the other area. The one that might actually be somewhat difficult. I've still got a good amount of Estus. Hi, rat. Bye, rat. Hi, rat. Bye, rat. Speaking of rat, have you seen Gray Rat? He's not down here anywhere, is he? This is the area with all of the fire orbs. Ow. 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 They hurt so much. And this is a fake wall, by the way. Rip you. I can parry the Black Knight axe easily. It's the, where's the sword? It's the great sword that I can't really do anything with. Oh, the wrong side. Where's the room with the bonfire? That's the room I just came out of. This place is kind of maze-like, and I don't do well with mazes. Whoa, he done some damage. And that leads back up to the same room. I think that's the bonfire room. Yeah, it is. Sorry, bro. Not just yet. Now we can fight. Isn't there a hidden wall in here? Yes. Yes, there is. And it's got slimes all in it. So you jump across, kill the fire guy. Oh, no. Kill the fire guy. Grab the ember. Leave him alone. Oh, these guys suck. Oh, not again. Come on. All right. Got one. Got the other. I hate those guys. The ones that jump on your head are so annoying. Now we're back to the beginning, I think. So now we fall down the hole that we tried to avoid earlier. Come through here, up the stairs, back to the bonfire. I'm pretty sure this is the Izalith Pyromancy Catalyst. It is. Or not the Catalyst, the Tome. That's what I meant. Alright, so now I'm poisoned. I don't care. Get you with that chip damage. Forget what's down here. Oh, no, I don't. I remember. It's a crystal lizard. That has a chaos gem. And that is it. That is everything in the demon ruins that I know of. So we're going to go back to Firelink. Maybe do some leveling to try to get that black blade. So we can use it.
Welcome, House Speaker. Very well then.
I need one more, so I need another 16,000. That should be actually pretty easy. How much are you? You know what? I'll just go down here and sell them. So I can see exactly how much they're worth. 2,000, so 3,000. Now this, so that's not quite enough. I need 16,000. So it's 5, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so that's 4. Wait, hold up. I needed 16,000 total, didn't I? No, I needed 30,000 total. Okay. So I need 31,000. So I need 11 more. 12 more. So that's one of those, one of those.
Ashen one. Whoops. Farewell, Ashen one.
Now I need some for the upgrade. Let's just sell this. 27,000 ought to be enough.
Magic, wasn't it?
Got that Estus shard. Let's reinforce the black blade. So it's at plus 8. Whereas my Uchi was at plus 6, so yeah. Now, can we infuse it to make it better? If we infuse it with sharp, that'll give us, I lose 16 base damage and gain 26. So yeah, that is actually overall better. And when it levels up more, I'm sure it'll be even better than that. So next time, guys, we are going to be back up into Lothric Castle to start working on that. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit the like button, comment, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. And I will see you next time.